Namaste, this is Learn Easy. Now I am going to explain the poem Seekho from Hindi Prachar Vahani 1 for Madhyama students. Poem number 6, Seekho. Seekho means learn. Learn. Learning process is every man starts from the birth, it gets end in the till the death. Life is itself is a learning process. So only we have to learn everything, whatever comes before us. Here, the poet Seekho Lan in this poem explains the message is learning, learn. That is only the message he wants to give us. Let us see to how he has explained learning one word, giving whatever, taking the water the examples. Here, the poet taken the flower and fish and earthen lap to explain you how they can lead the life and what the good thing we have to learn from these three things. Let us see now. First, phool. Let us read and find out everything. Phoolon se nit hasna seekho. Phoolon means flower. Se nit means always. Hasna seekho. Smiling, laughing, learn. Bhauron se nit gana. Learn singing from beetles or the moth. Taru ki jhuki daliyon se nit seekho sheesh jhukana. Taru means tree. Ki jhuki means bending. Daliyo means branches. Nit seekho, always learn. Sheesh jhukana, bowing the head. Now the four lines meaning we can see. Phoolon se nit hasna seekho, bhauron se nit gana. Taru ki jhuki daliyon se nit seekho sheesh jhukana. Learn always smiling or laughing from the flowers and learn singing from the beetles or the moth. Learn how you should be down to earth from the branches of the tree. How one should be humble or simple or the down to earth. Learn from the trees. This is the thing the poet wants to say in the first stanza. Now we are going to see the second one. Machli se seekho swadesh ke liye tadap tadap kar marna. Patjhad ke pedon se seekho dukh mein dheeraj dharna. Machli se seekho. Machli means fish. Se seekho, learn. Swadesh. Swadesh means our country. The land in which we are living is the swadesh. Ke liye tadap tadap kar marna. Language and devotional. We have to live and die for the country. Patjhad se. Patjhad means autumn. Se. Ke pedon se. From trees. Seekho. Learn. Dukh mein dheeraj dharna. In the sadness, one should be courageous. How one should be courageous in the sadness? Machli se seekho. Swadesh ke liye tadap tadap kar marna. Learn from the fish. How the fish, if you take out from the water, how it dies on the land. In the same way, you, if you leave your country, you should not survive. That means you have to love and live and die for the sake of country. Patjhad means autumn. From the autumn trees, though all the leaves left the tree, yet it will be stoic, courageous. It will wait till to get the new leaves. In the same way, one should be courageous and have the patience to wait to get the good time to come back. Now, Deepak se seekho, jitna ho sake andhera harna. From the lamp, how the lamp will avoid the darkness. In the same way, wherever we are, we have to make everyone happy and we have to share the goodness. That means how the light will give the lamp will give the light. Beauty have to give the light means every good thing to others. Prithvi se seekho prani ki sachi seva karna. Now you have to learn from the prithvi, land, motherland, how it will think the welfare of the people and how everything she will tolerate for the sake of living things and for her children, that is human beings. This is the beautiful poem is written, is not the, it is not mentioned because Sankalit means collected. The poet name is not mentioned here. Anyhow, the poem is very beautiful. And I want to tell one more thing is that these are my words. Learn, find things, learn you make you wise. From the books and the things around in us. These are my own words. Children always keep in the mind. Try to be learning everything, one other thing at any time. I think you might understand, you might understood the poem what I explained you. Till the next video, take care of yourself. Have a nice time. Suppose if you liked the way I explained this poem, please don't forget to subscribe my channel and click the like button. My heartfelt thanks to everyone who subscribed my channel and viewed this my channel. Thank you. Bye bye. Jai Hind.